Welcome to Vidya Vaibhav Public School. The first topic is a scenery. This is for the month of February. Now, draw a curve from left to right and draw a tree. It's like very basic tree. Do it in a very free form. Once you completed the tree, we'll start to drawing the houses. The houses here we are going to draw in the form of pencil format. Okay, I'll show you how it is. So here, like a buildings, completely the buildings are look like a pencil. See? Yes, right? So like this, you can cover up the fill completely. Houses like a pencil form. And then here I'm drawing a cloud, sun, and again one more cloud. So here our art is ready. We'll start coloring. So coloring you can go in your choice, in your way, but way of coloring, always I'll be telling, a coloring is very important to make it with the direction, right? You should use this technique always when you are coloring. Now I'm using a green color for complete ground. Remember always the tips and tricks. So once coloring is completed, we'll start coloring the trees. Here for trees I'm using a dark green. And for the branch, I'm using a brown color. Color it darkly so it will be so attractive. And for the clouds, give a outline and then color it inside. Okay, draw a curve and color it inside. And then for the sun, orange color. And for complete buildings, you can do a different color or similar color. Or if you are not getting any idea which color you should color, you can do it how I'm doing in the video. I told beginning itself, coloring a color choice is your choice. You can make it very attractive however you like. But at end, a buildings should look a feel like a building, and also it should look like a pencil. Can you see here? I'm using a brown color and I'm showing it's completely, it's look like a pencil feel. Using a black color, I'm drawing a lid. And for the boundaries also, I'm giving a outline and then blindly, very lightly, I'm coloring the border. Okay. Then for the background, I'm coloring completely blue color. It's very, very lightly you should color. Don't do it dark, very lightly a stroke is enough. Completely fill the white places. We'll go for the second topic. The second topic is a paper collage. This is for the month of February. So, required is a newspaper. On the newspaper, draw a trees, stem and the branch. And using a scissor, use it very carefully or else take a help of elders. You should cut complete the drawing, only the outline. Cut it and remove the remaining. So now apply a glue in the back side. It's a newspaper, so it will be like a very thin paper. So what you do it is just keep some very light stroke of a fevicol and you can stick it in the paper. So once you completed the sticking, draw the leaves for the tree just like a curve and fill the color inside. Make it like a very light stroke. Don't make it dark. So here collage is ready. The first topic we learned is a scenery, and the second topic we learned paper collage. Thank you.